Okay, so this is a C# application we've written. It reads in G code, which is toolpaths, to grab an image. This talks directly down to DrDAQ, and using the 4-digit IOs through driver board and dead man switch, it goes to the stepper motor driver chips, which is some 4000 logic and stepper motor drivers. That talks to the stepper motors, through the cogs, and draws stuff on Etch-A-Sketch in theory. So we hold dead man switch, click run file, it'll make sure we've shaken it, and then off we go.